Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Friday the 10th of December. Sun is in Sagittarius, ruled by Jupiter, and the planets are asking...
Oh, and why not? Conversely, holy cow, or any questions?
Well, I'm sure there will be many questions, all right?
I'm sure you are right, because Venus creativity security is creeping up on Pluto, controlled transformation, and then it's going to backflip and do it again.
Oh, fun. Okay.
Naturally, it's the best investment ever, the wisest use of your resources ever, the smartest business decision ever, the greatest relationship ever, because otherwise you wouldn't be pursuing it so assiduously. Still, the more willing you are to examine all the angles and consider the potential consequences, the higher your chances of making intelligent choices that further your aims or venture, organization, network, administration, campaign. Separately, one of the less appealing facets of current influences is that normally pleasant, caring individuals become so focused on their own needs, wishes, programs, that they disremember how frequently one encounters the people whose toes they tread on, or who they elbow aside clambering up the ladder, on the inevitable return trip down to Earth. Try to refrain from reading them a lecture on their deficiencies. Moreover, endeavor to see the situation from the other guy or gal's perspective. If you push an issue to the brink, there's a substantial chance it will go right over the edge. And there's a substantial chance that you'll be somewhat taken aback. Who knew? Since from your viewpoint, it's a minor glitch that can easily be remedied or repaired.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus creeping up on Pluto.
Sagittarius, Capricorn, Taurus, Libra, Scorpio.
And if one's birthday, 10th of December.
Now is the time to put your money where your mouth is, particularly as it relates to those things most important to you, which is to say your core needs, and to make the necessary arrangements to bring them into your life. So while this may require taking a risk, and more importantly, being the initiator rather than the respondent, if not now, when? And if not here, where?
Good questions. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.